isn't about just winning the match. Pride and bragging rights are at stake here. Both fighters will need to bring their A game to the table.
What did they say?
Well, this is going to be a match to remember.
The fight just started. This is Tasty Steve on commentary.
Really excited to see what kind of tech both players have for this fight.
Lots of aggression from both sides. The corner makes it hard to escape. What'll be the setup here?
Uh-oh. I've got a bad feeling about this. I'm trying to figure out how to get that damage.
In a dire situation, they can't afford any mistakes. They're vying for dominant position in the corner.
Going on the offensive?
Heyo.
Nice way to close out that round.
Back to the round. What did you make of?
You can definitely tell both players are a bit nervous. Gotta take a deep breath and be sure to focus on the next round.
You're 100% right. Let's see if they can clue in on that and make adjustments next round. It's a buff in the meantime. Gotta be mindful of reach and jump in. Sprint forward with the drive rush. Okay, so you can use drive rushes just like that to launch attacks from much further away. Win fully stops charges forward.
Oh, this is getting crazy!
They're pouring up the window. Typhoon coming through.
What are they doing?
Hits the buffer. Gotta be careful. Clutch anti-air.
Wow, what a decision. So smart.
Manages, throws him.
Okay, what's the follow-up?
Noticeable life lead. Is a comeback still possible? Beats them out. Closes it out.
And they close it out. Good stuff.
Really? That was a close one. Heavy sweat over here.
Nicely done. Always good to see practice paying off.
It is not over. They want that run back. How's it going to unfold?
Nice. I feel like I can watch these two go at it forever.
Locks the jump in. I can't blame either of these fighters for not wanting to be stuck in that corner. Now they get pulled into the corner, where it's going to be hard to escape.
Okay, this might be the momentum they need. Just needs one more good hit.
Was looking for that jump attack. In a dire situation, they can't afford any mistakes. Baits out the attack and gets the punish counter.
Amazing awareness there.
Gotta be careful not to risk his range. There's a wall.
He's there.
That was such a stressful round.
Back to round. What did you make of
it? Definitely have the momentum right now. Just tighten it up a bit, it's gonna be hard to beat them.
Yeah, I can't wait to see how these two take it to the next level.
Click brushes that off and keeps going. Ooh. Getting the throws pumped up with Manon's Dore.
Here we go.
Both fighters have plenty of drive to work with, but how they make their approach will be key.
Launch with the raw pull-up.
Both fighters have full super meter on deck. The win of
the drive impact doesn't work.
I can't believe they blocked that.
What are they going to do? The throw connects.
What? How do you even think of it?
Heyo.
Great round. Nicely done.
Last round, people. Both fighters got to go all in from this point.
This is it. Triumph or die. There will be no salty run back.
Shows the medium kick. We're just getting started here. We'll take control.
I can only imagine how good this map.
Perfect read with the end here.
Okay. What's the follow-up?
Oh, you never know what can happen here. They're in the corner. This may change the match.
Oh, man. This could be all the difference.
Only 50%. Drive impact misses.
Oh, no. Big win.
Getting up close and personal.
What? Who's gonna take control of this round?
Coach with a kick.
This is so good! Whoa, I don't know how they reacted to that jump so fast! Okay, what's the follow-up?
It's
over! I can't believe that round! That was nuts!
Player 2 has gotta be feeling good getting the win out of that absolute carnage!
That was crazy! Can we get a replay? I need to see that again!
Yeah, I love the back and forth they had going on. But next with the medium kick.
Was looking for that jump attack.
Ooh, nicely done.
Sees the overhead coming and blocks it.
I can't believe they blocked that! What's the plan? Ooh, do they have the right read on the opponent?
Throws them. What's next?
Ooh, nicely done, nicely done.
In a dire situation, they can't afford
going on the offensive.
What's gonna happen?
Heyo!
Nicely played round there.
Round two.
Player two with a pretty convincing win. But what's next?
This has been a crazy pace, and I'm sure both players are feeling so much pressure right now. Which one is gonna survive?
All right, let's see what happens in this next round. Early round decisions are so important to set the tone.
All right. Curious to see how aggressive these two players will be in neutral to start out.
Scrapping it out up close. Charge is forward.
Oh, this is getting crazy.
They back the opponent into the corner, now to apply the KO.
That was such a stressful round.
Here's the final round. The real fight starts now.
I love it when things get crazy like this. Let's go!
Jump! Fight!
Things are about to explode! I can feel it!
Oh, here we go. Damn, Milk! Cool case! Let's give them some of that PDA! Back into the corner. What setup do they have?
Oh, man! This could be all the difference!
Teach them a lesson!
What? How do you even think of doing that?
Looking for the definitive end of this round with the level 3 move. Player 1 had to work extra for that one. Plenty of highs and lows in that match.
Wow, that was, man, I'm at a loss for words. How can you even describe what we just saw?